day with me, Patrick Manley. Want to take a look at the Nasdaq rejected from the just above the 13,000 level last night. Impulsive move to the downside. I'm looking for three-wave corrective move into an ideal 12,885 to 12,920. Watch a bearish reversal patterns there to engage on the short side. Looking for a move down to test support back into the 12,530 to 12,490 area. As always, traders, plan the trade, trade the plan, and most importantly, manage your risk. Until next time, thanks very much.